Spurs coach. And as soon as we jump in here, we have an offer for Sissoko, which I'll go ahead and accept. But it's only been about 4 or 3 hours since our last episode. I love filming these career modes, so I just want to do it every second of every day. But as you saw in the title, I'm hoping on signing Sule. Is it ambitious? I don't know. But we always have a backup option in Upamecano if anything ever goes wrong. And also, if you missed last episode, please do go back and watch it. It was a banger. We signed Zaniolo from Roma, which was a great signing. And we still have a couple of players that we want to let go of. Dier, Austin, Dembele, Rose and Sissoko. So hopefully they go in this episode. If not, we will be covering the first and second game of the Premier League, which will be good. But we'll be jumping into this training session. And then hopefully after this, we'll get the big signing in of Sule for our first game of the season against Leeds United. Oh, okay. Whoops. No. Okay, come on. Adverbial, touch. Another touch. Finish. Good save, Lloris. Cross it in. Lovely. Højbjerg. Oh. Adverbial. Ooh. We'll retry that. Should be scoring there. Reguilon. OMG. Come on. Touch. Touch again. Chip him. Chip him. Easy. First time. Yes. Lovely finish. Reguilon. Is he left footed? I'm curious. Okay, outstanding, that's fine. We will play next drill. Long shot practice, I swear we've done this. Oh well. Just do it again. Lucky Lloris. Lovely finish, Bergwijn. Lucas, ooh. Okay. Come on, keep going. Finish. Yes, we've got a B on this. Maybe an A. If Bergwijn can tuck this in, he can, but it's still a B. We don't deliver into the box. Harry Kane, Vinicius, Zaniolo, and Aurea. Not bad. Put it back, stick. Good, yeah, dodge that. Ooh. No! This is hard, this one. What a pass. Oh, yeah! Hurricane, good ball. Come on. Ball. Zaniolo. Good ball. No. Okay, we need to try this again. If we can get C out of this, I'll be good. Ha! I wish they didn't have like the tallest players in our team as defenders. Get out into that area. No! There's that. He's not! I assume that was offside. Oh lord, go on, Zaniolo. What's that? Stop. Come on. Put it into that gap there. No. Oh. Yes, we got C. Just whack it. Woohoo, B. Let's go. Sky. Guy. Only me. Okay. Dele Alli transfer offer. Mönchengladbach. Now. Come on. They're going to pay less than his actual current value, which is like 9.5. So I'm going to offer maybe 42. See what they say. So what players do they have? Leon Bailey, obviously, a great player. No, 79 rated, no. Okay. Let's see if they will be willing to do a 40 mil transfer offer. Okay, I think I'm just gonna accept that. I mean, it's a lot of money for a player that we don't want anyway. So, honestly, I'm quite happy with that. So yeah, that'll be a lot of, okay. Sissoko's been sold and 10 mil has been added to our budget. So that is 80 million. I think we all have enough. I thought we did all of these. Maybe it's just a bug, I don't know. Savouries. Well, you choke him. We had an A, but he had to go ahead and foul him, didn't he? Okay. We did this. This was a disaster the first time we did this, remember? Wow. Yes! Oh my god, we're actually doing somewhat good in this. Okay, Davis, I see you. Yes! You're joking, why do you shoot it like that weak? That's a poor pass. Yes! All I wanted to find is a place that I call paradise. Oh my. Oh, Sean! That is just naughty! Sorry from gasoline, though. Okay, keep going, run. Okay, then me. No! you, son. No. I started off so well. Johnny, Saniolo, we got a C. Should have aimed for the near post. Kane, lovely. B. If you guys don't remember, we got a D in this last time. So this is amazing. Nice. Ali, Dele Ali has been sold. 32.5 million has been added. I'm buzzing about that move. Buzzing. Oh, 100 million. Right, I think it's time. Nicolas Sule. Come to the Spurs. Let's offer a player swap back. Remember, we were going to do Eric Dier. Plus, I reckon 33.5 plus Eric Dier. No, 50. Okay. Okay, calm down, calm down, calm down. I'll give you 45.5. Did I overpay? And why would I overpay? But hey, hopefully the negotiations go through. Just hoping. Yep, yeah, we're giving you crucial 4 years. Okay. Okay, oh, you want us to give you the wage. Okay. I'll give you 70,000 with a 150 signing bonus. Come on, please. Yes, guys, I'm proud and a happy man to say that Nicolas Sule has joined Tottenham Hotspurs for a very expensive fee, but he's going to be our best defender, well, apart from the Advald, but I'm happy with that. Now we only need Danny Rose and Austin to go, and then we've got a good side. We've got a lot of attacking players here. I'll drop one. I reckon one of these two. Okay. Right. What about left back? Okay. Right. We're gonna Lucas Moura. I don't know. Let's not drop anyone, actually. That is a good signing, guys. I'm amazingly happy with that. I honestly don't think that this intermittent training's working. I want intermittent rest. I think that could be good because we still have a decent amount of training, but then we have some rest days. Wait, and what number also is 16. I want 16 to ideally go to attacking player. Who's for buying Toyo Drive 5? What can you be? I guess you can say it's 11. Who wants number 16? I think 16 could go to Zaniolo, yeah. Okay. That is a very good transfer window, in my opinion. Okay, we'll just redo this again. It's so annoying that he hasn't saved. But, oh well. How far away from the season, Jacqueline, we are? Harry Kane! No, he caught. Of course he scores. Of course he does. I don't reckon Vinicius wants game time. I'm just wondering about that. He's good enough. Definitely good enough to have some game time. I'm just hoping he doesn't expect any. Oh, gee. Yeah, Toby Adwile bets that. Just kick it out, we want the outstanding. Okay, and then we can simulate the rest. Okay. How long have we got? Guys, remember us into the Leeds game. It's not saved. It's annoying. I reckon we can sim here though. But I don't want to miss any transfer like this. Just accept that. I honestly think we can go ahead and simulate the rest of the... let's do this. Okay. Give it to him. Give it to him. What was that? Okay. How is that out of zone? What do you mean? How are you supposed to get 8 in this? I'm just asking. Come on. Just pass it to him, thank you. Okay, well, I'll take the C, honestly. And then we can just simulate the rest. Lucas Moura. They wanted this offer again. No. He's a great player, don't get me wrong. But no. Okay. Simulate all of these and then I reckon we can just sim to first game of the season against Leeds. Let's go. I'm hyped for this game. Hyped. Any transfer offers, Kane? A ridiculous amount of money, but absolutely no chance. These two players have gone down a lot. I think it could be best for this guy to move up into the senior team and this guy will just release. Because then, you see where I'm coming from. Wait. I did not just see where he could play. Here. I reckon we can add him to the loan list and then he can get some game time build up. His stats. But further ado, let's get into this game against Leeds. I'm so excited for this. I think we could absolutely hammer them. Yeah, we're getting to where we want to be, that's true. We're getting to be an amazing team. Is there pressure on you making the Champions League? I am confident we're good enough for qualifying. But this year, guys, we're in the Europa League, so hopefully we can win that, I would assume. It's my job to make difficult decisions. Will I be playing Sanchez? No. Well, no. Maybe sometimes. But I definitely won't be playing him every game. And let's just see the kit and see if we can... Okay, no. Is that Ben Davis right there? Ben Davis it is. It's a strong lead side. I'm going to be honest, it is a strong lead side. And let's get into this game. First game of the season. If you're excited like I am, then please do hit the like button and subscribe. And let's get this season.
The signing has been completed.
Let's get the season off to a banger.
Will he hit the ground running? Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football.
I wish I had Ellen Road in this.
Derek Ray here.
I wish I had Ellen Road in this.
And I'm joined as always by Lee Dixon. And there are a few more enjoyable days on the football calendar than opening day in the Premier League. It's Leeds United up against...
Right, let's get on with this. Come on, the boys.
Brilliant atmosphere here today. All that hard slog in pre-season. All aim for this game. First game of the season. All that preparation is for this. It's for this 90
minutes. This is on Worldcast, by the way.
Focus on it. Get the 3 points. Move on to the next one. Looking forward to it.
Maybe in future games we'll turn off... That's exactly what I'm going to do. We're going to turn off the commentary. Where would it be? Where would it be? Here we go. Audio. Commentary volume. Let's get that down. And that down as well. Okay, here we go. Hopefully this will be better. No commentary. So, you can hear me. Good challenge there by Vertonghen. That was Højbjerg. Oh, okay. Højbjerg lays it off to Reguilón. Reguilón, right, just run with it, run with it. Son, play Son through. Son, what can he do? He's got the pace. Cut inside. Look for Højbjerg on the edge of the box. Højbjerg couldn't hit it. Not an amazing shot, if I have to be honest, but it's a good start from Spurs. Harry Kane. Messier boots it up. Lo Celso wins the header though. That could be a foul ref, no? Okay. We still got it. Sule on the ball here. Lays a good pass off to Doherty. Højbjerg down into Reguilón. Reguilón. Now this Rafinha guys is fast, so yeah. But Son's got this. It's going to be a field day for him down this side. Harry Kane. Ooh. Højbjerg. Into Lo Celso. Lo Celso. What can he do? Lays it back off to Højbjerg, but he doesn't make it off the pass. Keep pressing. Harry Kane, get it. Yes. Go on, Ndombele. With that 88 dribbling of yours, play it in. It's Harry Kane. Harry Kane, can he get there? Oh. Come come on. Keep the pressure up. And guys, another thing to put down in the comments. Should I give Harry Kane the number 9 shirt? Should I? I'm not sure yet. Oh, where should I give it? Okay. Lloris. No, not there. That's not where I intended it to go. We need to win it back here. We do. But I can't get it out of my feet and Leeds take the goal. Rodrigo. Rodrigo. I don't really want to watch that celebration. It's a ball in, but oh, we just can't get it out of our feet and the score. Okay. It's not over yet. If they're going to score early, and they have, so I reckon we can still get back into this. Gareth Bale. Oh, Gareth. Nicholas Sule. Good challenge. Amazing challenge. Lo Celso. Okay, Ndombele. Play back in. Keep going. Lovely pass. Lo Celso. For our first goal. No, of course not. Of course he doesn't. Good challenge again from Sule. He's proving to be the right man. Humans on, plays it into Harry Kane. Harry Kane on his fair foot. Ooh. Good save from Mejia. If that's how you pronounce it. But Harry Kane, can he get up? Ooh, lucky. Regulon. Doesn't get his head onto that, but I'm sure Lloris can get there. And he does. Ndombele inside to Højbjerg. Højbjerg, play it out to Regulon. Can he get there? Yes, he can. Oh, lovely feet from Regulon. Play it inside to Harry Kane. Well done. Lovely football. Play it into Heung-min Son. Son! Play it inside. Oh, what a challenge by Koch, I think. Good ball. Doherty. Oh. Heung-min Son gets there. Play inside to Gareth Bale. Gareth Bale on the finesse. Oof. Unlucky. We should be winning this. Leeds are a newly promoted side. No, I'm not saying they're not good or anything. I'm just saying, like, we can beat. Like, if we can beat Spurs, Southampton and all those teams, we should really be able to beat Leeds. But come on, go on, Ndombele. Play it back, play it to Kane, even. Ndombele. Cole! Oh, Heung-min Son! What a finish! He's offside, isn't he? Yep. Oh my god. FIFA. Who scored? It wasn't Son, was it? Oh, it was the Celso. Oh, that's annoying. Oh, he's giving it straight back to us. Son. Look. Son's in here. Son could be in here. Son! Oh, he just needs help in the box. Go on, Doherty. Get your head onto that. No. Come on. Yes. Lovely. Just stop it there, ref. Oh, my. Okay. Hopefully, this second half we can get back into this. I think we're almost there. We had a goal that was disallowed, which is unfortunate. Okay. Come on, we just need to get a challenge in here. Get a challenge in. Well done, Nicholas Sule. Amazing challenge. Lovely. Okay. Play over the top. Harry Kane, have you got the pace? Has he got the pace? No, he doesn't. Oh. No one needs to know about Dele Alli. Okay, we'll take that. We'll take that. Come on. Play short. Proud of it. Play into Sule. Into Højbjerg. Play into... Go on. Go on, Bale. Come back in. Play in Harry Kane. Harry Kane turns his man. Plays it into Lo Celso for the first real goal. What a save by Mejia. Come on. Good ball in. Harry Kane. Heads on that. Oh, what a header by Harry Kane. What a header by Harry Kane. What a finish. That was an amazing ball in. Harry Kane that manages to get in there. Who else would it be? Who else would it be that scores the first goal? Harry Kane, what a header, what a finish. 1-1. See, just get better with the defenders. What a header. Come on. Number 10, Harry Kane. Let's get back, let's win this now. We got the boost on from morale to make us even stronger. And we were forced to be reckoned with before, but now that we've scored, no one can stop. As I say that, Heung-min Son's in. Heung-min Son is in. Finesse! Heung-min Son scores! What else would he do? Like, come on. If you give Heung-min Son that room, all that room to run into, what else is he going to do except score? What else is he going to do except score? See, these suggested something. Nope. That's just beautiful. Good pass in to Heung-min Son, but an amazing finish. Leeds goalie Mejia didn't stand a chance there. Tottenham Hotspur goal number 7, Heung-min Son. Okay. I was about to say you don't get past Nicholas Sewell, but he just did it. So, come on. Uh-oh, this isn't good. Oh, clear it. Gareth Bale. Okay. We'll make a sub, actually. Let's take off Bale. He's been rather quiet in this game. And then we'll bring on Zaniolo for his first debut for Spurs. That'll be hopefully a good one. With this new number 16. Come on. Let's get this win. Okay, we'll take that. Come on, let's utilise the pace down this wing. Take him on. Lovely. Play inside to Harry Kane. Harry Kane, what can he do? Plays it into Zaniolo. Zaniolo! Ooh! Trying to get that 2.2 goal advantage there. Off the bar. Unlucky. First touch, almost first goal from Zaniolo for Spurs. Not quite though. Maybe later in the game. Oh, Bergwijn. I'd have always got that. Play back to Luis just to be safe. Give back to him. Lovely. Amazing. Doherty. Play him. Easy. Cut inside. Play over the top. Harry Kane. Can he get that? Ooh. Ben Cooper. An amazing skipper for Leeds for the past long time. I don't know exactly how long, but been an amazing player for them. Crucial, vital for their return to the Premier League. Heung-min Son tries it, but doesn't pay off. And you've got that player back to Luis. Luis, get it up the pitch. What's Harry Kane doing? Get there. Oh, it's 50-50, but the ref calls it for our favour, which is good. Thanks, ref. Let's make another substitution, I reckon. Harry Kane can come off and finish it. I'm looking forward to seeing what he can do. Amazing performance from Harry Kane. Amazing. Let's play short to Ndombele. Playing to Zaniolo. Zaniolo! Zaniolo! Ooh! Wait, what foot is Zaniolo? He's left-footed. I've been using his weak foot. I'm sorry. I won't use that anymore. We need to give Vinicius a better number. I reckon we give Vinicius maybe like 22 or something. Could be quite good. And then Newcastle is our next game. Amazing from Zaniolo there. That'll be a good game. I'd like to think that we could win that, but you never know. I aimed that for the box. I'm not sure where you're trying to go, human son. Also, another transfer target of mine for the future. What's his face? It's him for Leeds. I can't remember. But he's... I'm hoping you know what I'm talking about. I'll tell you after this game. Oh, that's bugging me. Let me just tell you quick. His name is... Here. Phillips. Phillips, the CDM, could be an amazing player for us in the future. Also, another ex-Leeds player, Ben White, could be a good one for us. Another future option. I was thinking, guys, when I was off camera, because Alder Weireld's 31 now, he won't only have this season or maybe one other left playing at Spurs. Jesus Christ, get it out. Maybe Upamecano is still an option for us, as Bergwijn's in here. Cut inside. Play in. Finishes. Who can hit it? Ooh, good save. Yeah, so Upamecano is still a good option for us. So is Ben White. Maybe in the future. First game, 3 points. I tell you, it hasn't been easy. Leeds United are never an easy side, but we come away with the win. That's all that matters. And I think we played amazingly well. Nicolas Sule, what a debut from him. What a debut. And also another good debut for Zaniolo, being there. Dangerous. Hi, sorry if I can't pronounce your name. Krizuchu, wow. Hi. Why did I just skip that? I'm such an idiot. Okay, never mind. Let's just see what Sanchez has said. Can I stop misclicking, please? Let's just glad we agree. I needed to let you know I've been reading some of the stuff that people have been saying lately about me and my future. I just wanted to ask you to give me another chance to prove I'm the right man for the job here. I mean, Davinson Sanchez, you're an amazing defender. But are you good enough? I'm going to say the team changes game by game. But it's a difficult one. His potential isn't amazing, if I have to be honest. Here. Honestly, I looked it up. His potential is 83, and he's already 80 potential. And then I looked up Sewell's potential. He's already the potential of Sanchez, but got 88 potential. So, I just don't think he's going to get any really game time. but you never know. Could get an injury on one of our defenders. But now it's time for the game against... Why does everyone want... Who... Guys, this is interesting here. If you didn't know, I'm a massive fan of Sandro Tonali. Massive fan. I think he's got 91 potential. I think he could be a good backup. And Lucas Moura, 28. I'm not sure we're gonna lose him, so I'm tempted to accept that. Let me just look up the potential Sandro Tonali. He could be an amazing player for us. Sandro Tonali potential. Sandro Tonali, here we go. 89 potential. Ridiculous, I'm gonna accept that, I think. He was already a transfer target for me in the future. Having him here now, I think that could be good. So we'll negotiate here. Sandro Tonali. Yeah, he isn't looking for game time. That's what we want. 5 years, yes. He wants three. Let's meet in the middle, four. I love the new feature where teams can come in with swap deals. Love it. Amazing. His current wages, I'll give him 35 with a 200 signing bonus. And there you have it. Not expecting for this first season. I was maybe thinking about signing him when he's grown a bit of potential, but honestly, I think that's a good signing. I think they just need the Moura deal to go through. And then it will work, I'm not sure. Yeah, but we'll stick with the same side for this. Yep. No one will, let me just check. Let me just see. It's confusing me a bit. Moura. So let's see Tonali quick. Sandro Tonali, who does he play for? Still. What about Moura? How do you spell it? Lucas Moura. Yeah, still at Spurs, so maybe they're just going through negotiations, I'm not sure. But yeah, we'll jump into this game against Newcastle. Hopefully we can get 6 points out of this. Yeah. Let's take down the striker. What a stadium this is. I'm not like a Tottenham fan. I like Tottenham, but what a stadium this is. Absolutely amazing stadium. And the walk thing you can do around the cockwall at the top, that's amazing. I haven't been on it, but I've seen YouTube videos on it. It's amazing. Okay, let's get into this. Come on, boys. Love the feel. Like on FIFA, playing at this stadium, it's interesting. Good tackle from the Celso there, by the way. I love it. I do. Ndombele into Bale. Bale. Bit quiet last game, if I'm going to be honest. Yeah, that meant for Harry Kane, who was making a one, but then he stopped, so. Not ideal, but. They're on the attack here. This is a fast fella, Fraser. Come on, let's get the challenge in. Don't let him play that. Yes, for Adwild. Amazing. Now play. Bale through. He's got more pace than this guy. Keep going. Finish! Oh, what a finish by Gareth Bale! What a signing for Spurs and amazing finish there. With the signature hard celebration. An amazing cutback. I was taking a risk not passing to Son there, but risk worth taking. And also, if any of you watching have any transfer ideas, I'd be open to all of them. I'd see all of them and read all of them. You never know, I might be missing out on one or two players that could be replaced. So, yeah. So just make sure you do come in with some suggestions, as Newcastle are on the attack here. Plays it over to Hendrick. Okay, that's offside, thank God. I'm not sure who that striker is. I assume it's a new signing, but definitely looks rather dangerous. So. Go on, Matt Doherty, get there. Put it in. Harry Kane. Ooh, keeper does well. Dubravka. Nicholas Shaw will get there. Oh. Okay, I had to tap it out there. I tried to, like, guard it, but it didn't work for some reason. All right, they've got a corner. They aren't a small side, but clearly need some work on heading, that's for sure. I meant to pass that out to the wing. Okay, Reguilon need to get back here, mate. Oh God, Luis, you feel very secure with Luis in goal. That's like in defence, you know that if you do make a mistake, it's not the end of the world because Luis is always there to just help save you, almost. Oh God, this isn't good. What a challenge from Nicholas Sule. Lo Celso on the break. Kane doesn't bother to make a run, really, Kane. Oh, almost had him. Okay, well, I don't know what that was from Vertonghen, but we got the ball anyway, so. Get there, Bale. Good interception by Jamal Lewis. Ah. Adwald, yeah, well done. Oh God, Bale, Doherty, good challenge. Corner kick, can we do something? Out, get the right of it! Chase that. Okay. Good challenge, Ndombele. Now push. Play back. Look at the run. Gareth Bale. Jamal Lewis is not slow, though. Lo Celso! Oof. Dubravka with a good save there for Newcastle. Oh, lovely from Harry Kane. Keep going. He shoots. Another good save from Dubravka. Doherty. Ooh. Shoot. Unlucky. Probably a bit ambitious of me shooting there, but, you know, if that goes in, it's a worldie, so worth a try. Some playback. Ball. What can we do? Unfortunately, no passes can be made, and that will be half time. 1-0 to Spurs. Obviously, with Bale, with the goal. 85 pace is not too bad, actually. No one will come off or come on. I would say Ndombele would be the one we do take off, and I think I will. I'm going to bring on... I thought Zaniolo was played amazingly the last game, so I'm going to bring him on again. Not amazingly, but you know what I mean. Good challenge. He's just there, like, all the time. There to shoot, there to defend. Ah, that was a minute. Very good from him, though. Good challenge. Gears onto that, yes. Keep going. Zaniolo. Good ball. Play him again. Get there. Oh, the cells does really well there. God. Hendrick isn't slow, but neither is Reguilon. Reguilon is doing amazingly, but it's still got through. And good defending there. Harry Kane. Bale. Play back inside. Inside again. Lovely football. Curl it. Oh, what a finish from Son. An amazing goal, and we went from one side, inside one bit, inside another, and then Son curls it right round into the far post. What a goal. Come on, let's get a three in here. I'm feeling good. I'm feeling good about this game. Let's get three. Three or more. Get edge onto that. Come on. Good ball. Good water pass. In real life, I think Spurs had a great transfer window, but those, like, potentially three signings that I've made, I think just ref. Yeah, we'll take that. I think they've been just made the team more, like, great. I'm not the best at free kicks, but I can definitely give it a go. Come on, Spurs. Son, even. Oh! No! Right off the post. But Lo Celso's in, and he makes it three! What were Newcastle doing at the back there? And then Lo Celso comes in and just snatches it off them. That's why we're so lethal. We just press and press and press. See, look, just pass it right to me. Dubravka had no chance with a finish like that. Come on. We'll make some changes here as well. Orio can give a run out at the back there. And so can Moura, potentially his last game in his Spurs shirt. You never know. You never know what could happen with transfers. Oh, God. Yes, Sule. Amazing. He looked like a giant compared to some of those players. Stay inside. Play inside. Harry Kane. Inside. Zaniolo. He gets there. Zaniolo makes it four for his first goal in a Tottenham shirt. And what a goal it was. Well, not an amazing goal, but, you know, and a great pass through. Great one. And just smashes it into the back of the net, and 4-0, I guess. An amazing performance. Go on, Son. Not Son, Mora. Make it a good last game. If it is your last game. We've already gone through negotiations with Sandro Tonali, so I don't know why. If you guys know what's happening, because I don't, please do tell me in the comments. That would be greatly appreciated. Because I thought we did. Oh, that was offside. But we did the negotiations, so I wouldn't see why he'd be. Wouldn't be allowed to join, but maybe the Mora deal hasn't gone through yet. Maybe that's why. I'm not sure. But speaking of Mora, here he is. Goes round one. Goes round two. Finish shot. Oh, what a save from Dubravka. I did not mean to press that. Oh well. Keeper. Just let that roll out. St. Maximin is another player I'm keeping my eye on. That's for sure. Because Bale, I know he's a great player now, but he's 30. Perhaps next season we could try and replace him. I think I couldn't imagine the Bale Spurs move being a long-term move for Bale. As Harry Kane makes it 5, disgusting. Turned it onto his right foot and just buried it. An amazing player he is. On the topic of Bale, I think the move to Spurs was only to end off his career. And Mourinho I'm not sure about now, but this definitely started the season. He wasn't playing Bale as much as expected. So I'm not sure whether I'm going to be playing him or not. I'm still deciding on that, but for now we're going to keep him in. I think definitely against teams like Man U, and Wolves, I definitely think what's his face? Bergwijn is offside. Bergwijn should go in and play right wing, just so we have pace on pace, if you know what I mean, and not. Bale is fast. Just I think Bergwijn's on another level of fast, if that makes sense. So yeah, that'll be that, I reckon. Yep, 5-0. This is a Newcastle disgrace, and they're not a team to be losing 5-0. They're a good side. They are. They're a good side. But clearly not good enough to beat Spurs. What a team that we are, honestly. Heung-min Son. What a player. What a player. Yeah. 5-0. That's a bit dirty. Now we won't skip this. But I'm just.
Got time for a couple of questions.
Why do you think Newcastle United were never able to match you? We dominated the game. That's the only thing you can say, because we did. What's a game you felt in control of? We deserved our goals today, we really did. Were you pleased with Kane's display? He deserved it. I want him at this level. Can he get any better? I mean, 26, I'd assume so. Mora's been sold, and so does that mean it does? Sandro Tonali. welcome to Spurs. And that will be the end of this episode. If you enjoyed, please like and subscribe. Be honestly greatly appreciated. I can't say it enough. And yeah, see you in the next episode. Bye.